Suppose that you have to find derivative, that is dy by dx of the function sin inverse x, tan inverse x, sec inverse x, etc. Let us find the derivative of y is equal to sin inverse x at first. Then y is equal to sin inverse x, that means x equal to sin y. Differentiating with respect to x on both sides. Derivative of x is 1. Derivative of sin y is cos y into dy by dx, because you are finding the derivative with respect to x. Now dy by dx will be 1 by cos y, but you have taken sin y equal to x, therefore cos y equal to root 1 minus x square. So we have done, that is derivative of sin inverse x dy by dx equal to 1 upon root 1 minus x square. This may be written as ddx of sin inverse x. So ddx of sin inverse x is 1 upon root 1 minus x square. Now you know that sin inverse x plus cos inverse x equal to pi by 2. From inverse trigonometry, we know that sin inverse x plus cos inverse x equal to pi by 2. Now differentiating both sides, this implies that ddx of sin inverse x plus ddx of cos inverse x equal to ddx of pi by 2 is a constant whose derivative will be 0. This implies that ddx of cos inverse x equal to minus of derivative of sin inverse x, that is minus of 1 upon root 1 minus x square. Now suppose that you have to find the derivative of y equal to tan inverse x, then x will be tan y. Again differentiating both sides with respect to x, derivative of x is 1, derivative of tan y is sec square y into dy by dx. Therefore dy by dx equal to 1 upon sec square y. So 1 upon sec square y will be equal to 1 upon 1 plus tan square y, that is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x square. Therefore dy by dx or derivative of tan inverse x equal to 1 upon 1 plus x square. Since tan inverse x plus cot inverse x equal to pi by 2, now differentiating both sides with respect to x, ddx of tan inverse x plus ddx of cot inverse x equal to 0. Therefore ddx of cot inverse x is minus of ddx of tan inverse x. So derivative of cot inverse x is minus 1 upon 1 plus x square.